a 27-point rout. And you better get the police ready. The Apple Cup is heading back to Pullman. Sides for a lot of these Washington players as the Coug fans try to storm the opposite field. This isn't Martin Stadium. What are they doing? This isn't a big game either. But a lot of Washington fans, I think, and players may be just happy that this nightmare season has come to an end. You don't often say that in college football. You try to kind of get the most out of every moment you get to be out there, but it's been that time of year for Washington. Just a lot of disappointment. And on the other side, man, are they pleased.
Somebody needs to do a scientific study. It feels like field storming is